They don't listen to people. They don't know what they're talking about. Everybody thinks they know everything. They judge and they assume, and they're always wrong. People think with their eyes and not their brains. It's like the Beatles song. Living is easy with eyes closed. Misunderstanding all you see. You know you're not crazy. You know you can't help it. What else really matters? Things like this happen to everybody. Fortunately, it's how we deal with those things that make us who we are.
What?
Journal entry number 1. Yesterday, I freaked out on a vending machine. Fun fact, 1 in 20 people suffer from bipolar disorder. That's about 5%. And I am one of them. And for me, the key word is suffer. Depression. The bottom, no, below the barrel. Manic episodes. Mood swings. Here I am.
Did I hit you?
Freddy, dude.
Oh, I'm Freddy. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Is that your sister?
Just shut up!
Friends, help out other friends. That's what they do. Hello? It's 3 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, isn't it boring? Want to do something? Let's do something.
Don't think we have enough stuff?
It smells nice. I mean...
What are you, crazy?
Everyone's happy except for me. That's not true. John,
it is true.
I wasn't born with a sign on my back. No one is. So how are people to know I have a disorder? They don't. That's the worst part. This is my life. This is my pain. This is my suffering.